we are on this long, lonely highway. Left behind us, left in front of us. We're off to the X. Who knows? Just looking into the darkness.
I am going to be reposting a video today. I already posted it before, but it's kind of like cropped. It's cropped because I took it from like a video of my road trip that I put together. And I just found the original file, which took me a while because it's not in the folder it's supposed to be. But I'm just really glad that I did find the video. I'm going to be posting it on here. And also post the hotel that we were driving to. So if anyone is from Nevada and knows like a general area where we, or road that we probably were driving on. It was like a really freaking dark pitch black road and we're the only ones driving on that road for at least 30 minutes or longer. We're coming from Las Vegas and I chose like a hotel that was way out of the way in case I wanted to stargaze, which we didn't because we're still tired from driving. But it was nice. Like fresh air, I guess, because the hotel was really shitty. Like everything was broken. The sink made like some crazy loud noises. There was no like lake pond in front of our window like there was supposed to be. It was all dried out, but it was mostly like hotel stuff that was like the shower was broken too and stuff. Anyways, we were driving down this road and I acknowledged or noticed some lights flying right above us. I want to say like less than 50 feet. But I could be totally wrong because my perception of distance is not fully, like, I don't actually know if it's, but it was really fucking close. It was really close to us. So we're driving on the road, it was pitch black, and my significant other was to focus driving because it was still dark to make sure that we will just stay on the road, you know? And then I realized that something was, like, following us or flying above us for a bit, but it finally, like, went in front of us. Where I was able to take a picture, and I didn't even know I had pictures of it until right now when I was looking for the video. I found some pictures I also took. Yeah, I'll be posting it, and I'll also do like a slow motion at the end of the video. It's a short video because I kind of was like, oh, whatever. I don't know why I was like, whatever, but I was like, okay, like it's just me acknowledging this at the moment when it happened. But now I kind of regret like not recording it sooner or before, but either way I wouldn't have been able to until it was in front of us, which is when I did record it. It almost like looks like the lights go off, but to me it almost looks like it does like a flash and then the lights dim where it just goes off, and then that's around the time that I stopped just recording. Yeah, this video was shot in November 2019. I'll probably write down the exact date on here. But it's weird and crazy because I feel like I started seeing more UFOs recently, but the more I think about it and acknowledge it, the more that I am aware that I've been seeing them for such a long time. The first time I saw a UFO, I was like a child, so yeah, it's weird and interesting. So I'm gonna post it here. I just wanted to kind of describe some of it.
So I never realized until right now, May 2022, that there are flashing lights on the ground on the right of us, like on the right side of our car. Rewatching this video, I just noticed that, and I never noticed that before. Yeah, that's weird. I don't know. It's so weird. I'm gonna repost it in slow motion. Okay, and on this repost, you could see the sticks on the floor that flash with our car light, and then you see the moon to the top left, but why is there a flashing light that comes out the bottom? You see that round light? because our car was not flashing that direction. So I never noticed that either, I guess, until right now. So here, the top left picture is from this video, and the bottom dot underneath it is like a red UFO light orb or something. And the other pictures are from other recordings I've had. This grid of pictures kind of shows how, I don't know, it's like a consistency that I find in all of my videos and pictures, where there's always a red orb or type of UFO following another object that is the main object. So it's kind of always like just surrounding it. It's weird. I don't know. I mean, it's interesting and really cool too, now that I've noticed this.